So this guy has agreed to show us his bow setup, which sounds like very, quite hard to be honest.
So he says when you're shooting it, you've got to turn it towards what you're shooting, and then once you've turned the bow string, you can release it towards the animal you're shooting.
Turned it like that?
Yeah, give it a little turn.
Like this?
Okay.
I got the green light on my bow skills.